In today's video, I'll show you how to create a USB A to USB C cable from an old mouse or keyboard cable for charging. I'm using a USB A cable from an old mouse, but any USB A cable will work. Separate the USB cable from the mouse. Carefully remove the outer jacket of the USB cable without damaging the inner wire. Next, strip a small portion of the protective layer from all four wires. Apply a small amount of solder to the exposed wires. Connect the cable to a USB power source to test and determine the polarity. Now, use a multimeter to identify the VCC and ground wires. Once you've identified the VCC and ground pin, remove the cable from the power source. Next, connect a USB-A female connector so that we can easily identify the data wires. As we know, the VCC of this wire is the bare wire. Now using that, do a connectivity test to find the VCC pin of the connector. As per the USB-A datasheet, the data minus pin is next to the VCC pin. So, place one of the multimeter probes next to the VCC pin. Using the other probe, check for continuity to determine the data minus wire. The remaining pin is for the data plus wire. So, this is the pinout for this particular cable. Perform a continuity test on the USB-C connector to check for any internal short circuits. Place one probe on any pin of the USB-C connector, and check for continuity. If there is no continuity, then there is no short circuit. Connect the USB-C socket to a power source and verify the polarity. Slide the heat sink tube onto the cable. I am adding two heat sinks to give the cable extra strength and protection. Solder the USB-A cable and the USB-C connector to their respective pins. Perform a final continuity test to ensure everything is working. Finally, secure the cable and connector using the heat sink tubes. Connect the cable to your phone and power source to test if it can charge your phone or any other device. As you can see, the phone is charging. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.